So during the OpenVINO workshop, I'm showing a live demo of an application that does object detection recognition, which is a multi-channel video application showing real-life videos and applying machine learning to it during runtime. And people can directly see the effect and the capabilities of the tools underneath. And it shows exactly how OpenVINO can be used on different hardware platforms using different acceleration devices with one application.